it's Esther, and this is Extra Stars Academy, and today's lesson is on tongue twister. A tongue twister is a phrase that is designed to be difficult to articulate properly and can be used as a type of spoken word game. It is a great way to improve your pronunciation and fluency and can also help to improve your accent. It is used by speakers who want to sound clear when speaking. So today's lesson, we'll be looking at this tongue twister. Can you say it? Okay, let's go now and watch how people say it. Let's listen to them and hear if they say it properly.
Sells, she's...
Good, you're trying.
She sells seashells by the seashore.
Okay, now it's a tongue twister, so you're going to say it faster. Try and say it faster.
She sells seashells by the seashore.
Again?
She sells seashells by the seashore.
Faster. One more time, faster.
She sells seashells by the seashores.
Wow, that's a good one. She tried. Let's see.
She sells seashell by the seashore.
That's a great one. Can you say it again?
She sells seashell by the seashore.
Can you try and say it a little bit faster?
No, I don't think it's easy. She sells seashell by the seashore.
Okay, let's add one more bit.
Seashell by the seashore.
Yeah, you try. That's a great one. Let's give it up. Say this.
Seashells.
Can you speak louder, please?
Seashells by the seashore.
Can you say it faster?
Seashells by the seashore.
Faster.
Seashells by the seashore.
Okay, good.
Okay, we're back. Now, tongue twisters have unique sounds, and the sound in this tongue twister is... Okay, we can see sh, s, and eh. So if you can pronounce these three sounds, you can say this tongue twister very well. Sh, s, eh. Now let's say this tongue twister, but we'll take it slowly first. She sells sea shells by the seashore. She sells seashell 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 by the seashore. Okay, I think I did a great one there because I was able to pronounce and say the sentence for long. Okay, so tongue twisters help to improve your accent and make you sound clear when speaking. So who got it? Is it Ayomi Day, Mustafa, or Divine? Hit me up in the comment section. Let me know who said it right, okay? And you should also practice because these tongue twisters will help you improve your accent and make you sound clear when speaking. So keep on practicing. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do. And if you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. This series will be on tongue twisters. So watch out for our next lesson next week for another tongue twister. Till we meet again, keep on practicing. She sells seashells by the seashore. She sells seashells by the seashore. She sells seashells.